Poncho's power, you don't, I mean, you catch a wave and Poncho's power now, I mean, you don't want to be doing a soft turn in front of Poncho. It's like, you're going to feel like a goose, you know?
Just really fluent, smooth, and pretty powerful too.
Oh, now you're going a bit far.
Paradise, isn't it?
Things could be worse.
And then there's Davo palling out, so you want to be pretty radical, popping the fins out.
Dangerous, I'm very dangerous. I got one in my head, put him straight to the rear, and it smashed. That was okay, I have good luck. I want to come back here and get more battle like this.
South America was a deadly trip to say the least. So it was about 6 weeks of tough terrain and just gnarly situation. I'm just glad to be where I am now after those 6-7 weeks.
What were some of the hardships of that trip that probably the normal surface wouldn't have come across?
Well, you had your mud and mozzies up on the hill where the four-wheel drives were stuck for the night because you couldn't get through because all the bridges were washed away because of torrential rain through El Nino throughout South America. Full on.
The search continues.
Okay, no mum, okay.
Buena jefe, ¿cómo está la situación?
Sí.
¿Ha pasado antes una camionetita blanca, otros patitas con una roja también o no? ¿Los ha visto? ¿Hace cuánto rato?
Gracias.
Search.
any idea where we're going? Supposed to say, no, I got no fucking idea.
I blew it.
Your mark, recognized and analyzed. Where you going? Club nowhere. Where's the fuck? No one's there.
See that barrel he got through there?
That's a way of the day, aren't it?
I'm Mick Fanning. I'm 17 and I live on the Gold Coast in Queensland.
So, are you a good surfer?
No. Not even.
How come you got to go on this trip?
Oh, they think I'm nice or something. It's fun. I wouldn't do anything else. Wouldn't be a homie or something. Go stab people.
How much school have you gone to this year?
How many weeks are in the first...
Yeah, don't lie.
Two terms? I've gone in about four.
4 weeks of school all year.
Nah, a bit more. And make it six.
And so what would you like to be doing in, say, like 5 years' time?
Oh, have a hell chick. It's Kana. Nah.
what the neighbors think.
Die effort. Hey.
And he went out for about an hour.
Yeah.
We didn't catch that many waves and I broke two boards. Took off wide, but it was still too deep. And just dived over the front. And I broke my board then, and I broke my board on the first wave. I just paddled and didn't even get to my feet, and it broke. So it's pretty powerful.
How'd you go, Mick?
Oh, well, yeah, I shit myself.
They were too perfect.
See, I was the only one out by myself. First time I ever surfed the place.
Thank you. quero. Ah, good day.
Você já tá faz com
Fuck.